You couldn't wait in line 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hours? Well, guess what? You can have another chance to fill up on Pizze Fritte. Get to do it all again. It's coming back next weekend. Villa Pizze Fritte posting on Facebook that they ended up working double the time plan this past weekend because of the massive turnout that caused that big backup that we told you about on Erie Boulevard in DeWitt. They're working out the exact plans for this upcoming weekend, and we're going to keep you updated for sure.